What's up, everybody? Welcome to Fab Fashion right here on Forever Chic. My name is Lira, and thank you for stopping by. On today's show, we're looking at 2019's hot trends, and this is the cow print style, which is just making waves right now. I have a few feelings about it. I love the style, it looks awesome, and Burberry are running with this. This is at a Burberry runway, and they are running with this concept. They're calling it Burberry cow print. And it comes in different styles. As you can see, you'll get the skirt with the hooks on the legs. You get hats and different types of styling. So here is a Burberry styled model. I love the skirt. I think it's just the right type of edgy, and it's really for the forethinker, the millennial girl. They're definitely gonna love the trend. What I don't really appreciate about it is obviously the cheapness of its look, because I'm gonna be talking about
Ready,
the
set,
history of cow
better yet. Got
prints
this bitch
after
rocking like we
this
never
video.
left. Big time, big time. All she want from me is just a little time. Flooded out the venue, hey, I look better than what I've been through, yeah. It's a celebration, hey, cause we made it out the basement, hey. Stay hungry, stay patient, hey. Damn, we made it out the basement, yeah.
Diamonds, you can spot them in my ear. I'm at the jeweler, I ain't copper from the beers. Louis luggage at the bottom of the Lear.
Shout out to my girl Kalana Barfield for that awesome style pick of the day with the cow print skirt. It just looks so fabulous on her, and she picked the right mixture. So I want to talk about the origins of this skirt.